representative of the people of Ghana, we have a duty to you as guardians of your interests and your rights that any agreement referred to Parliament must meet certain basic minimum legal and constitutional requirements. And therefore, we in the minority requested for some documentation to guide our scrutiny and to guide whatever decision we will take in this matter. The prospectus for the eventual sale of shares in Ajapa through an initial public offering in the London Stock Exchange, at least minimum requirement, again, when we come to Article 1815, I'll read it for our purpose again, Article 185, when you bring such an agreement, minimum, you must share the terms and conditions of the transaction for Parliament to approve, akin to the requirement in Article 181 of the Constitution, that even if it was a loan agreement, you are required to satisfy it. We requested for incorporation details of the SPV Ajapa royalties. And as I said, it must be intriguing for you to know when it was incorporated in Ghana.